it's your final wish or something.
Well, I'm not going to pretend that everything is okay.
Maybe if you just get the procedure.
We've been through this. I am not getting a transplant.
But you'd live!
While someone else suffers, I can never take all that away from someone. You have so much spirit in you.
Mom, I need you. I can't lose you too.
I love you, mijo. You know that, don't you? Can't stay away, can you, Doc?
How are you feeling today, Mrs. Diaz?
Couple of aches, I suppose.
She's dying.
If you don't mind, Bruno, I'd like to hear what the doctor has to say.
So do I.
I have something I want to show you.
What's all this?
The latest study on ablation.
Not you too, Doctor.
Hear me out now. This is proof. There's hope for patients that have had this surgery. There's a chance they could still experience emotions.
How is that even possible?
Well, there's this one musician up north. He showed signs.
Wait, just one patient?
Yes. One patient showed subtle signs of joy. Somehow his body could still feel, even without
a heart. How many people have had their hearts removed?
3 million, roughly. But I thought this would bring you hope.
I can't rely on hope. I can't take the risk of ruining someone's life.
Mrs. Diaz, think of yourself. This operation could save you. And you could still be here for the most important person in your life.
My son, mijo.
How do you feel, Mrs. Diaz?
Where's Bruno?
I'm sorry. He never showed up.
Oh, Bruno, where were you?
It worked.
I was worried. I wanted you here. I got the transplant. Here, feel. It was a success. I thought that would make you happy.
What's wrong, mijo? You look pale.